Okay. Alexa, volume down. Truth time. Volume. Alexa, volume down. Okay. So let's be real for a second. Two sips, one score. It is officially 10:24 a.m. I'm doing a photo shoot for one of my clients, and we're doing slushies. And I thought, what if we did wine slushies? So I'm gonna taste this, I'm gonna score it, and I'm gonna add it to a slushie, and we're gonna see how that goes. So this is Dark Horse Rosé. Bright, dry, crisp. Here's what it says. One can is half a bottle of wine. This I did not know. So honestly, the score, I'm gonna give this like a 6.8. This is a good rosé. Don't let the can fool you. It's good. So I'm going to now add it to a strawberry, raspberry, turmeric slushy. Now, the wine does not need anything. It's good by itself. But I saw this and I thought, I'm just gonna go with it. And we're gonna see. Oh, it makes me feel less bad about drinking wine at 10:24 a.m. You guys, it's good. Okay, yeah, so add wine to your slushy. Moral of the story.